On ABC 15, it's a sign screw-up that is now turning heads.
Very familiar Valley Street, spelled incorrectly, on a street sign. Take a look. The corner of 17th Street and Indain School. That's not how you spell it there.
Not right. ABC 15's Jason Valentine taking action and taking this mistake straight to the city of Phoenix.
The sign right above the stop sign. What does it say?
East Indian School Road.
Does it? Read it again.
What it should say and what it says.
It says Indian. Oh, it actually says Indain.
I before A, apparently not on Indain School Road. We checked with the smoke shop. Perhaps they changed their address without telling anybody.
Every day, right here, never noticed it. Never noticed it.
Same for the gold store next door.
You think it says Indian School, but it doesn't say it. It's like, if you look at it fast enough, you would think it says, but it's not that.
Okay, so spelling test. How do you spell Indian?
I-N-D-I-A-N-C-H-O-O-L.
Oh, you knocked it out of the park.
You forgot the S.
Well, you forgot it. Oh, yeah, you're right. Wow.
Well, at least he got Indian right.
You would think whoever does the city street signs would have spell check. I mean, even my phone won't let me spell it wrong. See?
We showed the Phoenix Streets Department and they chalked it up to a learning experience. Apparently somebody wrote the work order wrong and techs at the sign shop simply carry out orders.
No one's ever noticed it.
They do now, and the city says they'll switch the sign this week.
Who knows where my mail will end up.
On Indain School Road, I'm Jason Valentine, ABC 15, Arizona.
Never thought you'd get to say that on Indain School.
It just amazes me how many people have to look at this. The guy that made the sign, the guy that got the sign delivered to him, the guy that installed the sign, and nobody
Quick little look. John, you would notice that one.